I don't know about you, but I'm putting on some extra sunscreen on Thursday.
You are?
SPF 50, definitely.
Why would you do that?
Because the solar flare is coming this way.
Okay, I think I'll put some sunscreen as well because I'm...
Well, you know what? It was nice weather for sunscreen today, though.
It's beautiful. Yeah, it's nice weather for sunscreen, and if you enjoy a beautiful day. As 11 News reporter Kate O'Mara tells us, there are a few downsides, believe it or not, to all this great weather.
It was a warm, sunny Wednesday in Baltimore, and Thursday will be even better.
This weather's the bomb, I'm not going to lie. It's pretty beautiful down here.
Walk around, walk with your dog, just enjoy the weather.
I love it. It's absolutely beautiful.
It was a day to go jogging in shorts and read books outside and eat lunch outside and do some spring cleaning. The continuation of a season so mild, the city DPW says it's been able to cut its backlog of maintenance by two-thirds and says it's seen nearly half the number of water main breaks this winter compared to last.
With no snow cover, that also means we can see all these additional things that we need to do. We can access.
But there are some downsides. Experts say the warm winter may lead to a pest-filled spring. With relatively mild temps and very little snow, insects that would normally freeze are surviving and growing. There are also questions about whether lack of snow could lead to water shortages down the road. But DPW spokesman Kurt Coker says the city's reservoirs are 99.9% full.
Everything looks good. Water use for the summer looks really good. Always use water wisely, but it's plentiful. So we're in really great shape right now.
Yes, we are.
It's just a beautiful, fantastic day.
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
In Baltimore, I'm Kate O'Mara, WBAL-TV 11 News.